bubble tea chain owes underpaid staff over $7 million. A Taiwan-based boba tea chain is hitting headlines down under this week for all the wrong reasons. An investigation by newspapers The Age and the Sydney Morning Herald alleges that Chow Time and its Australian franchise network Infinite Plus, aka Chow Time Australia, have been underpaying staff for years. Word is they owe workers over 10 million Australian dollars, or over 7 million US. To make matters worse, the scandal is said to stretch as far back as 2009 in some cases. Australia's workplace regulator found Chow Time-owned stores left 150 staff shortchanged between August and December 2016. According to The Age, the regulator estimated these workers were screwed out of $176,469 Australian dollars. Chow Time was ordered to fix this and wasn't fined. The newspaper's investigation found many similar stories. One former Chow Time employee who worked for Chow Time from 2009 until 2018 told The Age that he and his wife were shortchanged tens of thousands of dollars. He said he and others are still waiting on their money. A review of Chow Time Australia on anonymous online employer review website Glassdoor, reported in the Sydney Morning Herald, slams Chow Time Australia. It reads, "Imagine working with Gordon Ramsay, but he doesn't do anything Gordon Ramsay does, other than swearing and publicly humiliating you. Then combine that with Kevin Spacey from Horrible Bosses, that is what Chow Time management is." The Age reports most of the affected workers are students from Taiwan and China. Apparently, many decline to call the police because they don't want to be deported as their visas don't allow them to work.